happy to get out here with a win. I think Union's an excellent hockey team. Coach Bennett and his staff did a great job, and that's a really good team. And you know, we weren't at our best in the first, but you know, Hartzell was good, and we got a couple good bounces and to hang in there. And then I thought we were, you know, played very hard and played well in the second, third, and deserved the win.
How big is it to come in here defending league champions and send a message like this, get out of here with a 4-0 win?
I wouldn't call it sending a message. Like, we want to get points. You know, we want to get points every game we play, and certainly Union is, you know, one of the best, if not the best teams in our league. And you know, to play on the road here is it's a tough place to play. You've had some issues here over the last couple of years, but you know, again, we played hard. The kids finished. We had chances, and I thought some of the keys. I thought a penalty kill in the second, and we had to kill, or the second or third was really good. You know, I thought the first was poor, and made some adjustments, and you know, we were a really good hockey team in the second and third period.
Jeremy, just talk about this game. Is it nothing for the longest time? Was this a matter of just waiting for that one mistake to pop up and bury like you did?
Yeah, I mean, we were waiting. We like Coach said, we kind of had a rough first, but in the second, I thought the forwards did a good job cycling, and we were able to get one there and keep rolling.
This team, years past, has been known just as an offensive team, but it seems like you guys are buying in the defensive effort. You seem more tenacious than I've noticed over the last few years. I mean, how important is that to buy into that system?
Yeah, I mean, it's very important. Yeah, we pride ourselves on being good defensively and then going north with the puck, which leads to offense. But it all starts with D and penalty killing and those important things there.
Jeremy, in between the second and third period, you go out, you get your two goals. What was the feeling in the locker room? Go out and get some more and no let up or anything like that?
Yeah, exactly. We didn't want to let up. I mean, sometimes you can have a lull if you have a good period, but all the guys just kind of came together, said we got to stay on them. We didn't want them getting any light coming back on us, so that's it.
It seemed like even after that, they had a good 10-minute stretch here in that first period where they ended up out-shooting you for that period, but it seems like after that, you guys tightened up. What did you do differently between the first and second period to shut them down?
I'd probably say just do the little things. We weren't doing little things, getting pucks out. We were getting caught from behind a bunch. In the second and third, we were moving our feet a little more, doing the easy plays and getting down low.